This is unlike any lasagna you've had before. For starters, some nut cheese. This is really similar to ricotta, but no dairy. While these soak, cook your noodles. Then blend your nuts. Now take one of your noodles, add some of that cashew mixture, some spinach, and roll.